This is CNN Breaking News.
Welcome to The Lead. I'm Dick Tapper. Right now, the Dow is about to close up as jobless claims soar to a record high. 3.3 million Americans filing for unemployment just this week. It's four times the previous record set in 1982. But as you can see, the stock is closing up about 1,300 points. The $2 trillion stimulus plan, no doubt part of that. It's now in the hands of the House of Representatives after the Senate unanimously passed the package late last night, except for those who didn't vote because they're quarantined. The economic pain is, of course, just one piece of this devastation. The death toll in the United States, now more than 1,000. It's 1,142 to be precise. This time yesterday, it was 877, meaning in the last 24 hours in the United States, 265 people have died because of the coronavirus.